All right. As y'all can see, done at the gym. My God. I had to stop going because work was becoming difficult. So I stopped. I was going to two stores. I was driving back and forth. It was too much. So now that I'm back at one store, it's Monday, the 11th. And guess what? I went to the gym Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. That's what I'm going to try to do. Not sure if I'm going to be able to keep up with it, but I can try. My last gym day was January 16th. It's been almost 2 months. It's too much. This candy's good. I did my regular 30 minutes on the elliptical. I guess since I was already at work, it was a little bit more intense. Like, I wasn't really tired or anything like that. So there's that. I did, I think, 2.83 miles, burned 333 calories. And I was on like level 15 for the whole time. Like, 2 months, you know, couldn't do 20. 20 was too hard. Felt like I was walking directly straight up a hill. Whew. Okay, and then after I did that, I did the abs. I went easy. Only did 3 sets of 10. You know, felt like firecrackers were going off in my fucking abs. So I was like, nah, bitch, calm it down. And then I went and did the squats, trying to get my gluteus maximus to the most maximum point. I did a weight 100, and I did 3 sets of 15. I probably could have did 3 sets of 20. My first day back, I really don't want to overdo it. So there's that. Update on resolutions. I think I'm going to break it. I've already drunk like 3 times. And then, yeah. But with these videos, I'm making more videos. That's pretty much it. I just think I'm going to end up drinking. I don't know. Anywho, thanks for watching. Until next time, hopefully I upload in 2 days, but I also have a dentist appointment on Thursday, so I'm not going to try to stay out too late, but who knows what's going down. Also, my engine light's on, so there's that. I got to get up in the morning and get that checked out. I'm not making excuses. I'm just stating life is very difficult right now, but I'm going to see if I can tough through. Bye.